To do our homework. So what I do to kind of get a motivation to do my homework, I kind of set myself a schedule. So I do things before I like to do things that I want to do. So I go to school. I stay after if I have a bad grade. Right now I have a C+, so I'm staying after. Then I come home and then I hang out for a little bit. I eat food. I go live like that. And then I'll do my homework. And then I can do whatever I want the rest of the night. So that's basically what I do, or I come home, do homework, or stay after school and do homework. So, you really want to schedule yourself. And I know you're like, dude, scheduling yourself is super dumb. It's too much. Thank you so much for the time, Hannah. It's super, I don't know. Like, you maybe think it's a dumb idea, but last year I didn't have good grades, and it's working really good for me right now. Yo, thank you, Retro Edits, for the concert. So, yeah, that's basically how I keep everything in order. Yeah, well, guys, if you need help with biology, I got you. I was so good at biology. Just let me know. Or Algebra 2. I'm okay with Algebra 2. I'm pretty good. I'm not gonna say I'm really good. I'm like in the decent side, you know? You have a D in bio? Oh my gosh. I had an A all year in bio. Oh my. I love biology. I hate the part of the genetics with plants. I hated that so much. I can do that. But like once we started getting into marine biology and kind of like the animal biology, I loved it so much.
Driving me crazy.
Yo, what's up? It's Nathaniel. Is that Nathaniel? Yes, it is. Nathaniel, how you doing? What's up? Are you in chem? No, I'm actually in sports med, so if you can help me with that, I have a test tomorrow, and I think I'm gonna fail it. Okay, so she's, not a lot of you. I'm doing pretty good, just hanging out. Sports med. It's not that hard, but when it's a new teacher, so she's not really, like, new with all the, how kids learn. So she just throws all this stuff at us and expects us to, like, know it right away. And it's like, I don't even know half the names. It's like extensor, humongous longus. I don't know. Like we have to know all the muscles on the legs and all the bones on the legs. She's like, how do you not know where the tibia is? Well, I do know where the tibia is, but you know, it's just, you can't throw this all at us and then expect us to learn. And then her ways of teaching us how to learn, it's just not good because I haven't learned anything. The bones are the easiest ones. Yeah, the bones are a lot easier than the muscles. I'll admit that. But it's still pretty hard. No, I did sports med because I needed a science credit. I don't really. I'm not very interested on the medical field.
And you told her
out. Yo guys, we got one drama queen from Aubrey.
Aubrey?
Yes, Aubrey. We're gonna be doing a duet with her. I forgot to wear my retainer last night. I always forget. And then these bottom teeth, they rotate up each teeth. Go up. I hate it, you know? Come to Oregon. I've been to Oregon before. It's pretty nice.
Hold on, wait a minute.
The song's kind of fire, not gonna lie. Yo, thank you so much, Mario, for the panda. Favorite thing about California? Probably seeing my homies. Actually, I like this song a little bit more. I'm gonna change it up. Ow, my hair. Guys, I'm gonna cut the sides. I'm gonna keep the top long now. How's the PLL player? It was alright. Yo, thank you so much, Rising Sign, for the rainbow thing. Lay up, love bang. Kind of had a brain fart there. I look like a bird. And yeah, I know it's stupid. Rise and shine. I'm in a corner watching you kiss her. Yo, thank you so much, Barry. Whoops.
And I'm giving it my all.
You definitely need to trim. Yeah, I know. Like, the back's super long. Like, look at that. See? The sides are really long. I don't know what I'm doing, you know? Look at that. So I'm getting a trim. So I'm wearing a hood. I am not getting a mullet.
I'm in a corner watching you kiss her.
Do you like Adventure Time? I love Adventure Time. Check it. Adventure Time land new.
Why can't you see me?
Social Bash Chicago. Yeah, I gotta talk to Christy. Get that all figured out, and hopefully I'm gonna go.
I keep dancing on my own.
Do you take physics? No, I don't. Oh my gosh. Yo, what's up?
I'm in the corner.
My acne, it's still there a little bit. Like, it's not perfect, but it's a lot better than it was before. Wait, hold up. Let me flip it. This is how you guys would see me in person, I'm pretty sure. I think. Hey. Save a daddy some money. You see all playing down. That's so trippy. I can see it all right now. I'll wear my best. Alright, you're like, I think this is how you would see me. I kinda look stupid, not gonna lie, my hair looks dumb. Can you beatbox? No. I just mess around. I'm like, something like that. I don't know. Boots, skates. Coming to New Zealand, that'd be dope. Do that thing with your jaw. Giving her away. This is natural, right here? Okay, so this is me not clenching my jaw. So I just go like this. This is me clenching my jaw. And this is me doing this. And clenching my jaw. He said Ethan Dolan. It's butter season, boys. What's up? You're from Colombia? That's good. Te amo. Make it through without crying until nobody sees. Is that person three in here? Because I wanted to do a duet with you, but I couldn't because you blocked your duets when you gave me a drama queen. So I couldn't do a duet with you. I think there's a zit on my mole, but I don't know. It was 99 degrees where you live. Dude, I'd rather have that than it being 30 degrees every morning, you know? More like 38, but... What's your favorite color? It's green, actually. Day 100 till I reply. Mason Ramsley. Come to Canada? Dude, I'd love to come to Canada. That'd be sick. I'd probably go there to see Josh, and we'd have a meet and greet. So that'd be pretty freaking dope. This computer's about to die, so hopefully I get one more song. I fell in love, same time that you're falling. I fell in love. I bet $50 that Jason won't see this and reply. Well, cough it up, buddy. I'm kidding. Come back to Minnesota. I'd love to. The last time I was in Minnesota was with Cash, Josh, Olivia, and Grant. So I miss those peoples. What's up, Sasha? Happy birthday. How you doing? Come back to Boston. I'd love to. When are you coming back to LA? Hopefully in like a spring break or a break. I fell in love. Yo, thank you so much for the Iron Bridge. I got you with that follow. Everybody, she's at 44 followers. Can everybody follow her right now and get her to 100 followers? Everybody follow her. I just mentioned her in the chat. Once this dies, I'm gonna get the ukulele. How do you talk to TikTok trash? You just go up to them and hey me. It's golf a sport? Yes, it is a sport. I fell in love, same time that you're falling apart, I shouldn't know. What's your biggest fear? Losing someone I love, like a family member. Now you're gone, now you're gone, now you're gone, girl. And panic attacks. You left Social Bash early to get Dunkin' Donuts. I didn't leave it. I went to go get Dunkin' Donuts and I came back. And I was supposed to have my meet and greet and I was late, but then it was like delayed by an hour, so I was fine either way. Whoa, man, don't tell me what kind of socks I should wear, man. Come to California, I really want to. What's up, Taylor? How you doing? I got demons in my brain. They want me to let it go. Yo! Thank you so much, Jazzy Nuggets. Yo, guys, she's at 1.9k followers. Everybody go follow her right now. Thank you so much. Can we get a Queen Jazzy in the chat? I'm going to be doing a duet with you right after this live. I gotta write your name down. My death note, what's hope? Jazzy Nuggets. Got it. What's your opinion on butterflies? They're pretty cool. Show us your letter? What do you mean? If you're ready to speak Spanish, please. Hola, mi amo es Jorge. Yo, thank you so much, Nayli, for that rainbow punch. What's it called? Love bang! I keep forgetting. My neck a rope. LA soon, I really hope. What's the song called? It's called Death Note. Oh no, it's called, yeah, it's called Death Note. I didn't know Lil Skies was in this. Oh yeah, I did. Never mind. Rainbow Punch. Thank you. giving you suggestions based on who you're speaking to. Favorite Bible verse. Understand what you're trying to say. Grammarly, what was it? It was like Hebrews 13 and clear. 13 something. As well as more interesting or better. Jawline check. Because the better. Did you go on Lights Out tour? I went on One Stop in Seattle and I think I'm doing Hawaii and California, but I don't know yet. So I gotta talk to my peoples. Favorite song to play on the ukulele? I like Cave Town. It's pretty cool. Bye, Jason. I have to go. Bye. Hope you have a great day. I think that's what it was. I don't know. Show your hands. I don't know if that's like some kinky thing for you. I hope it's not. So you're just, okay, whatever. These are my hands. It's pretty cool. So yeah, what's your favorite color? It is green. What?
Oh, hi.
Hey, dude.
I'm mom.
Why do you always do that when I'm live? When I do it when I'm off live, you're just like, hi, sweetie.
No, whenever you call me dude, I say, I'm mom. Did you feed the ducks?
Yes. Okay. I have to get a new thing because it water leaked into it.
Okay.
Oh, also, 42. For my gas.
Did you fill in town?
Yeah. Yeah, I drive now, and I have to pay for my insurance, I have to pay for the car, and, yeah, so I have to pay for, like, everything else, so I'm asking her just to pay for my gas. It's kind of like an even trade. Also, I have to get good grades in order for her to do that, so. Does Joe drive? Not yet. To bring me up when I'm down, I need you around. Have you ever been to Arizona? Yes, it's super hot there. Would you ever go to Montreal, Canada? Yes. Happy 2 million fans on TikTok. Thank you so much. What's up, Amber? How you doing? My mom does the same exact thing. Yeah. Funny post for a screenshot. Come to the UK? I might on a school trip. I kind of want to. Where I'd go on a school trip for like 10 days and then I'd like tour London and yeah. Mama Waud was on my explore page doing her yoga. Yeah, she loves to post her quotes. Yeah, my mom's kinda like. I'm not judging her at all. She just loves those mom quotes, you know? Like, person. That one made me laugh so hard. Person. I don't have a lot of friends. Me. Quantity doesn't matter. It's quality. Thanks, Mom. I needed that. Northwest Motorsports subscribes to a different approach when it comes to selling vehicles. Honesty, integrity. She's totally a Facebook mom. Like, she'll see a Minions post and she'll be like, sweetie, oh, look at that. It's so funny. She told me Now I'm digging up a grave. Casually picks nose. I was totally not picking my nose, I promise. I was literally going like this. If I was picking my nose, I'd totally make it obvious. Do your James Charles voice. Hi, sisters. Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Hey, mate, you want to stand with me? So I put Gucci on the farm, and I put my wrist on iceberg. Yes, I've been to Oregon. Do a British accent. I can't really do it. I think it's a wee bit off. In the bag, a new botty get hurt. Don't make any way. I'm digging up a grave for my pen. I'm a whole different person. Start posting on YouTube again. I think I will, but I don't know. I kind of want to start my own vlog channel and just drive places and mess around with my friends. I get home, you don't decide the answer. Fine, home, I need to find home. I'm throwing rocks at your window. But you got a YouTube channel? I know that, but like, I want kind of like, I don't know. Kind of want my own like vlog channel, you know? She told me put my heart in. Why am I really good at being ignored? What's up, Alondra? My mom is wondering if she can get a shout out. Her name is Tracy. What's up, Tracy? How you doing? Where you from? Come on, dude. What you doing? Hey, man. What you doing? Okay, the birds work for the bork. I can't even say that. I used to be able to say it because, history, but I'm not even gonna try to. She keeps typing that though, so I have no idea what she's trying to say. I should sleep, but your lives are very interesting. I mean, I like try. What's up? But thank you. What's up, Alina? You sound like Chase. Hey, meat. You can't do that, meat. Who's older, you or Joe? Joe is older. Yo, thank you so much, Skylar, for the Italian hand. Whoops. Have you been to Australia? No, but I'd totally be an exchange student there. That'd be sick. Cronky. What's Joe's middle name? Joe's middle name is David. Thanks so much, Bexley, for the panda.
She told me put my heart on the line. And I said to her, you are a murder freaking beep.
Bringo. What's your middle name? Michael. Azul, what's up?
I'm the boy in your other phone.
Serenity, what's up? How you doing? What's up, Lily?
Every day. Oh, you don't think twice about me.
It's night here. It's kind of midday here. Can you speak French? Oui. Do you play any sports? I play basketball and soccer. Did you see the Shane Dawson series? No, I've never really been interested on that. Thanks so much for the rainbow puke.
Malibu. I just wanna say look at you, look at you.
You speak Spanish? I can speak a little bit.
Who cares what other people see anyway? Oh, you can know far from here. And they can do well together.
What's up, Bianca? Are you going on tour again? Hopefully soon. Who's your favorite YouTuber? It used to be the Dolan Twins until they stopped posting. So probably like the Braille skateboarding.
I wanna break through. I wanna know the real thing about you.
What's your position in the game? Which sport? Soccer, I play defense. And then basketball, I play I think I'm a post now because I'm decently tall. I'm almost 6 foot. Dude, I just saw Sonny Maloof join. Sonny, what's up? Oh my god, I love you so much. she probably joined in love, but Sonny, if you're here, I love you. Are you both varsity teams? Yeah. Starting varsity. Sonny! Sonny!
You gotta meet me in the moonlight. Ooh, I wanna break through.
I don't need a new one yet.
He's mad tall in person. Thank you. Thank you.
Just need a promo code.
Shouldn't be too hard to find. For real? Okay, let's try another one.
So I can see you. You're
kidding me.
I'm so up with this. Yeah, I wanna break through. I wanna tell you. You have a great personality.
Still, here we are, back on over 99. Just like old times all over.
Cordovine, roadwork ad.
Dressed up a little better, no regrets. It's what we said, we can't go back.
Darling,
nobody's telling anyone lies forever. To get that, I never said anyone lies to get
Panera. Oh my gosh, I love Panera so much. I love it.
Nobody said that it would last forever. Pain in my heart, no love in the
way. Oh, what is your height? I'm 5'11", almost 6 foot. What's up, Hannah and Crystal? How you doing? What song is this? This is Forever by Lewis Cap. Capaldi. How many times a week do you work out? Every day. Every day. Every day. Every day. Darling, just because everybody said it wasn't gonna last doesn't mean it's not gonna last forever.
Together.
You look like the penguin from Surf's Up. Oh my gosh, I love Surf's Up. Cody! Cody! Oh, it's so sick. Why do I constantly see you in the same hoodie but different colors? Because my dad works for this company.
Nobody said that it would last forever.
Thrifting blog.
Oh, did I fit in at this party? Everyone's got so much to say.
Yeah.
Wants to fit in anyway.
So I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah.
And you're making me feel.
Junior, is junior hard? It's kind of hard.
When I'm with my baby,
yeah. Are you gonna be playing basketball this year? Yes. Yes, sir.
Lonely, just hold me. You can take me anywhere. You're gonna make me feel. Don't think I fit in at this party. Everyone's got so much to say. No way open, I said I'm sorry. Ooh, I would think if we should stay. Cause I don't care. All the bad things disappear. And you're making me feel. I can deal with the bad nights. I can deal with
the bad nights. Alejandro! No, I don't. Hey, man, Alejandro!
I don't like nobody but this life. You're the only one. I don't like nobody but you, baby. I don't care.
Yeah.
And you're making me feel like maybe I am somebody.
Oh my gosh. Alright, guys, I'm probably gonna hop off here. I'm gonna do the duets real quick. So, I love you guys so much. I'll go live tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow, alright?